Splish, splash, Elmo took a little bed. Long about a Saturday night. A rubber duck just relaxing in his tub, thinking everything was all right. But Elmo stepped out the tub, put his feet on the floor. Then he wrapped the towel around him and he opened the door. Splish, splash, Elmo jumped back in the bed. How was he to know there was a party going on?
There was a splishing and a splashing, reeling with the feeling, moving and a grooving, rocking and a rolling.